Alright, so let's say you've been playing SMT5 and you've been enjoying yourself, but you want something a little more. Let me introduce you to SMT5 modding. Yes, it exists, and yes, it's pretty fun. It's pretty easy to set up too. You only need the mod manager Unverum, and also probably Yuzu if you want to do this conveniently. I have no idea how to do this on real hardware, nor do I really want to learn. So let me show you how it's done. Up here, click setup, and for me, set up again because I've already done this. Select executable for emulator. So for Yuzu, you're gonna wanna go find Yuzu in the search, go to open file location. This is just a shortcut, this is not Yuzu. So right click, open file location, go in this folder right here. Then you're gonna wanna control C, go up here, control V, enter yuzu.exe. Then it's gonna say select switch game. Go to wherever you have your SMT5 game file. Games, for me, SMT5 right here. And then it's gonna say select mod folder. Open Yuzu, right click on SMT5, then go to open mod data location, click. Then you're gonna wanna go to search, control C, go back to Unverum, go up here, control V, enter, click select folder. And that's it, you're all set. To get mods themselves, go to browse mods, and then you can get basically whatever you want. A lot of these mods are kind of horny, they're kind of gross, so it's kind of a shame. But there are some good mods here, like Demi Fiend over Protagonist, like if you want him as a human, or as Adachi. Yeah, let me download something to show you guys. Neo Nahobino, how about that? Neo Nahobino's right here. So if you have any other mods that may conflict with this, you're gonna want to turn them off. So I have Adachi on, so I'm gonna turn that off. I'm gonna put on Uwu Overhaul, because that's a good one. So I have Neo Nahobino, Uwu Overhaul, and Emulator Fixes on. Emulator Fixes just fixes some Yuzu glitches, which are not detrimental, but they're just kind of annoying to look at. So it's nice to have them fixed. Go to launch. Alright, so the text mod is working, as you can all see. Oh, okay, there seems to be a problem. I'll be right back. Alright, I fixed it. So I turned off the emulator fixes, which sometimes it just does break, which is really annoying, because it actually does fix things sometimes, but it also breaks things, so that's great. I have Adachi. Adachi's great. Oh yeah, by the way, this is my second time recording this video, because GeForce Experience, it recorded my microphone, but it sounded absolutely awful, so I just decided to re-record it. So yeah, here's Adachi in all of his glory, if that's a way you want to describe it. Also, the tie physics are amazing. As you can see, they just blows in the wind from his neck, not from the actual tie itself. So yeah. Let's go into a fight with Adachi. Let's see him punch someone in the skull. His fingers aren't modeled properly, but we don't have to worry about that. And he disappears too, it's perfect. Adachi. The way his hair blows in the wind looks awful. It doesn't match at all. I don't even know where this model's from. Probably like a dancing game or something, but it still looks so off. But it's perfect, because it's Adachi. And his partner in crime, Pyro Jack, helping him out in the background. So yeah, I think that's it. If you have any questions, please put them in the comments below. I will be happy to answer them, unless they're incredibly stupid. Join my Discord, I'll put a link to that in the description. I might make another SMT5 mod showcase video if I feel like it. I don't know. I think that's it though. See ya.